Hey everyone, we're doing some pre-recording because we've got a bit of a cold. Plus we've got kind of these things. Alright, let's continue. Alright. And let's see what we can do. So today we're trying to find some legendaries, but I don't know how far that's going to go. Alright, let's have a look. Nope, that's not what we need. But yeah, as for this dungeon, our team is pretty overpowered. We've done a lot of farming outside. We haven't progressed any of the story since the last episode. Just pretty much been sitting at the camp catching gold to try to get a orange squad to reach the floor. And yeah, other than that, we have a strength of about 7,000. Which is a start, but it's not good enough. So today there is a special event where you've got like these crystal fragment things, and yeah, we need to get about 300 to summon a legendary. So that is what we're trying to do. Alright, still got the sniffles, so that's why I'm not doing it. As you can see, the enemies here are just easy as fuck to kill. But for each battle we get a youth box. And does that mean I've got to do 300 on? Probably. I'll explain in a minute how it works, but you get like these SP heroes which are supposed to be like really good quality. And considering that our thing is really bad, so it would really help. Ooh, another box there. Does it have what we need? Nope. So it seems like the items only pop in battles. Okay. Now, as this is a rare product, does it actually give more? Probably not. Okay. No. So I do apologize if I start sneezing, unless I got a cold still. No. So I do actually get more resources. So that's gave us 9. So because we are, well, a bit strong for this area, we will continue. As for our other black heroes and characters, we got them because they were purple quality. So it basically goes from green, blue, purple, orange, red, and it's like legendary. And yeah, we'll probably get like legendary. Which is saying just got released now. So yeah, why not? Alright. So it's pretty much like RNG, probably. You know, unlike the legendary characters we get. The event is running for 21 days. So, might as well go for it. But what I'm wondering about is if the boss fight, besides dragon eggs, actually gives what we're trying to get. You never know. Okay, let's continue. So this is a straight up 2-level dungeon. If one of us, so that's fine. I'm just hoping that a boss fight gives me, like, you know, what we need. So as you can see, the loot is a bit trash. But we are slowly making progress. If we just got 10 crystals. Yep, take that. Alright. So it's good. Because it's a bit of a grind. Sorry. Got a really bad cold that I'm just about getting over. So if we can at least get like 20 crystals per dungeon one, that would easily go. But I don't know how it works yet. Because does the boss give us more? Who knows? that's weird. Oh, let's see what. What's this? Another bow. Okay, company junk then. But yeah, because of the way it's going, we can farm ourselves XP, which is not a lot. And yeah. It's about 300 crystals. So yeah, not all of them are going to drop those crystals, but as soon as we hear them, those will find them. Another relic. So yeah, all these relics are literally just crystals, which is... it's fine. Let's break that down. That should do a lot of things to explode up. And I think electric charges. Yeah, put it down there. Enough to. Alright. Let's give it a few minutes to check some. Alright. Now then, how much did this one give? Okay. No, it's not what we needed, but alright, fine. And if that's where the staircase is, let's not do that just yet. Let's see if we can get some more. How many did we get? 13. Now that's not guaranteed, but yeah, that's the point. Alright, let's continue. I've got scissors to machine level 3. No, thank you. Alright, what boss is it now then? No, it's our idea. I'm going to go with it. Okay. So yeah, this boss has a bit of HP for this one. And there's been using it. There's some in the eggs. There's anything about this boss. It's very tanky, but it doesn't really do a lot of damage. Taking down them. So we didn't manage to get a lot of minions, which is fine on me. Taking down. Nice. Decent stuff on the box. 350. Right. Okay. Okay. Well, didn't really get a lot from it, but that's fine. So that's 300. Alright. So it's not yet ready. Alright. So this is basically what we're trying to do tonight, this thing. And, yeah, we ain't got enough yet. Why would anyone spend that much? Okay, so yeah, we've got 13 crystals. Wait, what's that? I don't know what that does. Okay. Alright, so it's going to be a bit of a grind. Let's go back then. Actually, before we do anything, let's just go for it. So it's 350. Alright. Could try doing that of a dungeon after this one. Yeah, so these crystals here are slow as fuck, but that's fine. Another box. Nothing we need. That's kind of cool. Yeah, I guess you try that other mode in a minute. I don't know how strong it is, but I know it's good. Yeah, so this one is really slow. Might as well do the other mode. Alright. I'm sure it is, I'm better off doing it for me. Let's go. Oh yeah, I forgot about it. Nothing useful there. Alright. So, more HP attack, okay, sure. Eventually we get strong enough to get red items, but that's gonna take a while. The other mode we can do is a bit stronger, but it'll be worth it. Okay, lose my voice again. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Definitely did some off wires today, so that's good. Alright, so we got about 10. And yeah, as you can see, my off wires is definitely gone. Alright. Sorry about that, everyone. It is what it is. Oh wait, so we got a new item. Well, that's a big difference. Alright, let's continue. So, we will kill that boss and do the other mode. So, is this the mage? No, it's a robot. Haven't seen that one yet. No, that's new. Yep, so we do enough damage to it. Anything decent from this? Was it another dragon eggs? Nope. Currently trash loot. Okay, that's disappointing. So that's a start. Alright, now then, what am I better off getting? Wings. Probably. Let's go for sword. Yeah, that was a lot better. Okay. Alright, let's go. Oh, my voice. Okay. What's that? Do this. So we're also trying to do some gold farming, but yeah, that's fine. Yeah, so these enemies are definitely stronger. Ooh, XP, always good to have. So what's this boss? Oh, that's a troll. Wait, is this thing? So wait, it's actually good. Yeah, it's actually good. so it's doing a lot of damage, which I don't like. Chili Archer, yeah. Alright, so yeah, I'll take out this enemy. So yeah, the bosses are short ones, but other than that. So we need to go over to there for now. This one. As long as we can get some health. And what's in this one? Do we don't remember? That will do it. So we've got some random bags of loot. Hey dude. So we've got a merchant. Yeah, go on. Seeing as we are doing a dungeon one, may as well grab what we can. So yep, always good to have. Alright, so if this is what I think it is. It's not, it's the other one. Yeah, we're not doing that. Alright. Yep, so we're better off going to section 2. Oh, it's over there. Alright. So this is a lava dungeon. Any quest? Great. Alright, let's give it a few minutes to load. I would hate it when that happens. Right, it does. Alright, so we're back where we were. And we now have a safe crystal, so that's fine. Sometimes the game crashes, you just can't generate how big the map is sometimes. Is that what I think it is? No. Okay, it's not what I think it is. But at least we've got one of those stones, so it's good. Let's not go for those. Let's quite see if we can actually upgrade it. Alright, anything from this? So you'd be better off with this relic. Right. Yeah, so as you can see, my voice is definitely going. And let's shut that on there. Okay. Level up. Okay, so far so good for me. Alright, we didn't take too much damage, took enough. Yeah, so, what's that? Alright, so we've got another merchant over here. Let's see what he's got. Hopefully he has supplies. Yep. This is a bunch of summon trees. Okay, that's quite good. Yeah, let's shove that on here. Alright. And yep, let's continue to turn three. Oh, cool, yeah, we have to push him on our dashes. Oh, cool. Alright, let's give me a hand. Yeah, that's really cool. By the way, the boxes will change to set them to intensive. Which seems to be actually helpful. Alright. I do a little bit of match magic, possibly. I actually do enough damage. I don't know if the order will work properly. Alright, that's done. Take him down then. Thank you, Archibius. That was helpful. Alright, what do we get from this? Some red and blue. Okay. So. Wow. Much better. Yep. Alright, that's really helpful. Okay. I'm just glad that we actually got ourselves that item. Okay, so you're in the machinery area, and how much crystals do we have? Six. It's not, okay. So yeah, as you can see, we're on like, oh, there's another merchant over there. Yeah, so I'm going to be literally focusing on merchants in this dungeon, because they seem to actually have a lot of good stuff that is going to help a lot. I shouldn't be able to select the gun. That's fine. Another chest. Anything here that we need? 10. Okay. Hey dude, what do you have? What's this? Shady bag, sure. Bandage. Alright, so I got 50,000 gold. Let's not go that way. Alright, and yeah, we're gonna go up this way. Okay, that was actually easy to find. Sweet. And who is it? No, this is a double. Looking at how things are going, I need to help. Right, yeah. Just get him. Yeah, I'm not going to use the lightning effect. Not yet. Yeah, I don't know if I need him. Okay, so there he goes. Yeah, I'll wait. Actually, no. Go for it. We're gonna steal him from the room. Yeah, we need some help. Not good. Not good. Hopefully this will have a decent amount. Good. some resources left, so that's fine. I don't even know what you picked up because it went too quick. 900, yep, definitely need it. Let's see, campfire time, yeah sure, why not. That should be enough. Pop that down. Wait, what? That went weird. If we can make it to 5, then that's not the best, but. Huh. Alright, how much should we get? 11. Okay. Now, how many crystals? 11. Okay. Only one crystal. Can't do crap. Alright. Okay. Just doing this. Hopefully, we can find another merchant. Alright. Probably not, but okay. Oh, another book. Always nice to have. What does it do? XP? Yep. Alright, guess we're going this way then. Gonna keep those medic things. That's gonna be helpful. So, by looks of it, I don't think we actually get merchants in this area. I think there's any lava. Huh. That would be interesting if that's the case, but I don't know. Alright, let's have a look. Anything down here? Some weird looking icon with cards. Let's go for it. We can get our other heroes to at least like 8,000, especially like the archer, and then that should be fine. Take that down. And. Oh, green arm section. Just realised that. Alright. Mislocked. Alright, what's this? Grab that. Teleport to the white chase, which is this one. Oh, it was actually here. Alright, that makes sense. Yeah, that makes this one, so a lot of damage. Okay. So, yeah. No, that should be enough. Alright. Oh, wait, we actually do not need damage from that sword. Kinda cool. Alright, so we've got a lot of materials, and okay, so we've got 17, it's not a lot, but fine. Okay, yep. less inventory is full. Is it better? Nope. It's a shame that you can't discard our game. Okay. Yeah, that's crap. How much gold we got left? Not enough. You're gone. Okay, so that was worth it. Alright. So we got a new ring. I think. Okay, that was kind of risky, but no, I'm not putting it on. Hell no. Let's see. That's better. We actually do need the HP, so nope. Let's get rid of that. Yep. 11,000 gold. Is it worth the hassle? Nope. Okay, that's a shame. Get that extra slot done. Alright, so yeah, we've got a lot of item junk. That's fine. Oh, that's what we need. No, it's not really it. Alright, so take him out. You can. Put that there. It's not even a skill, just like a thing that actually works. Alright, what do we have? Huh? Okay, so I've got what we got. It's annoying that you can't. Why did it escape? Like, it doesn't let you switch. Okay. So it's a lock. That is currently shit. Discard it. Okay. Need to discard these bones. Alright, how big is that? It's a lot. And I hate that, if you haven't got enough space, you just won't let you take it full stop. Alright, now I'll grab it then. That is really annoying, I guess at least. Wait, that is. No. Might have high qualities, but it's not worth it. Okay, that's actually beneficial. You got. Nice. Alright, what boss are we fighting? I don't know what one is, oh no. Yes, yeah, so this one's a lot of defense. Alright, let's shove you there. And then let's get some attacks. That's something. actually helps with the balls, especially in the group. If we can get one line in, then we can make a bomb. I should have that dragon eggs on the stack, because that would have been really nice. Alright, so where's the exit? See this. Oh, that is really camouflaged, you know that? That's where we are, there we go. And a dungeon didn't load up. Again. Yeah, so sometimes it doesn't load up. It's annoying. I'll just give it a minute. So there we go, it's actually going up now. That was weird. Alright. Oh god, look at my health. Sweet bad. Alright. Okay, so you got another Wittick. Okay. Wait, we can use a bandage. So the enemy, like, you know, are fine, it's just the bosses that are a bit of a pain. Ooh, just what we needed. Okay, I recognise the symbol. Okay. Surprised those fucking dragons. And they do a good amount of damage. So it tells me I'm pretty good in shooting this button, so I do it. Great. Alright, so, yeah, I knew she was going to go down, but, yeah. Take out the last one we did. So we should have some resources to left. Yeah, we do. Alright, that was definitely unknown. Another weapon? Alright. Yeah, it's a lot better. Got no medical, you know, resources, so it's... Yeah, it's bad. She hasn't got a lot of HP, so I'm in trouble. And that doesn't seem good. So this is not good. Can we safely return? Yep. Alright, so yeah, we got a lot there. Good enough. So that's like about what? 50 or so, can it? Alright, what's this? Ooh. Oh, it's quite easy. Okay. So how much do we have? Because I can't tell. Okay. Let's have a look at this stash. Does it even have it in there? Resource. 45. Okay. So we need about 300 and... No, 300 and... Yeah, 305. Alright. So with that in mind, how much gold do we have? Alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna upgrade that yet. It's not worth the hassle yet. Alright. Let's get these pet eggs done. Yep. Okay, so let's go through, let's check this box and have a look. Yeah, so we are perfectly fine. Alright, let's see if we can actually cook some of that meat. Nope, actually no we can. Nice. This will definitely help a little bit. Alright, so yeah, we get those done, and actually, yes, put on this one actually. Yep, so if we get this one up, it should be enough, should. Alright, now is there anything we can do with this? Oh, we can upgrade. Alright. Yeah, so shame we ain't got better cards, but whatever. So you're mixed up. So I can't ascend it, but that's a fine situation. Wait, I seriously can't. Okay, I know that. And let's hold on. Is that seriously the best one we've got? Alright, well. So, do we even have the resources? Alright, let's oh, can only get one. That's annoying. Alright. So with our new strength, we're going to try and take on that boss. Probably won't succeed, but... Yep, so average is... Okay. I think we are strong enough. I think we are. Let's go for it anyway, if not... Oh, I didn't know that was there. Cool. So I don't know if that was wearing, but it's there. So that's definitely going to be helpful then. Now then, she is the warrior, so... Yeah, it makes sense to take her out first. Now we actually have a decent well we is actually losing a lot of no, so we actually have enough resources, I think. Yeah, so we definitely get that one. If he goes down, it's gonna be a lot of resources. Okay, all right. I don't really want to do this one. If we can take out like this one, then yeah, so we got a lot of stuff. Yeah, so my NI's about to go. Wow, that's a lot of materials. If that's the case, we can just literally keep the farm. Take her down. Take her down if you can. So we finally took out this one. Come on. Nice. Okay, so there's my box. Well, okay, so yeah, we are completely full. Wait, what? Ooh, we actually got a red outfit. Huh. And can't use it, but we got it. That's disappointing. Dude, that is cool as fuck. Alright. So at least now we know we can basically, you know. Wait, who's this woman? She's new. That can wait. Let's just go down here and see if we can actually upgrade what we're trying to. I don't think we can. Okay, so we didn't unlock the middle from that. ignores this. Okay. So, wait, what's this? SP Daily. Okay. I must stop at a pool. Yep. Yeah, I'm not going to worry too much about that just yet. So. Huh. I've done that, but. Okay. So, it's a 3-star mission. Simple enough then. I don't think we unlock anything else on that. Which is fine. Alright, so we only need to get stronger in time, so that's not too bad. Alright. My voice is actually a lot better, so it's getting there. Alright. Take these things out then. And did it crash? Nope. Just had too much time. Are these better enemies? No. But maybe it can't get out. Alright. So with these enemies now defeated, does that count towards the mission? Wait, so we've got a Chinese viewer? Huh. Okay. Alright, so that's now done. It's interesting because this person has never really gave us any mission before. Sweet. Alright, what's this then? Got an achievement for something, attain red quality. Equipment. Where is it? Shame we got it, but we can't use it. What's this? Bounty. Oh, so that's Pietin. So. Okay, let's have a look. When do we get like the really good stuff? Okay, so about 406. Yep, so we can literally just go back and just keep farming it for red equipment, which at this point doesn't seem a bad idea. And okay, so it is there. Cool. So that's what we're gonna do then. Just go down here and farm equipment. Alright, it didn't do the dialogue. No, considering that we are all came from the archer, it makes sense then. At least that's what I learned in the last battle. I'm going for the archer first, which is really interesting to tell me. Alright. No, stay in the room. Thank you. Okay. So she has really got a lot of health. So, yeah, at least we've got a better strategy then. Just need to take out the archer first, the easy one that actually does damage. Okay. That was disappointing. Alright. But yeah, at least now we know how to beat her. So it's just basically going to be RNG based on it. Great. But if we do get ourselves some RNG equipment, then it's going to be helpful. What's this? If we tune for sake. Okay. Now, what does she want? It's interesting that this woman keeps some. What's that do? Alright. It's weird though how the main story where it does to basically constantly do that stuff, and then it's just like. But yeah, we're definitely going to try to get ourselves some wind here. It's going to be a annoying farm. Okay, look for some wood. So is it going to be on a creature or is it just going to be on the floor? Huh, doesn't really say. Alright. That's the wood then. Alright. So, oh wait, there's no one here. That's fine. Okay. Alright, just gotta find one more piece. And. Mission done. Okay. So, looking at everything, storage, it's in there, isn't it? Alright. So, we have. Where is it? Yeah, not too much, but I'm just getting it. Alright, let's have a look. Can we actually get ourselves. Alright. What mission have you got? Yeah, it's not worth this one. Yeah. Huh, so yep. Yeah. New boss with. I'm not doing any of that. Not yet. Alright. But yeah, if we can get our catches, like our two melee units with red gear equipment, that would definitely set us up. But that's going to be not exactly an easy situation, but alright. Yeah, so I was right, he's definitely got a lot of HP, which is, yeah. Interesting. Unless we get stronger anyway, it's easier. So this one stands to red, which you can't do it. But at least we've got one with piece of armor. Oh, so it did something interesting. Where are you? So you're gonna go over there, aren't you? So he's basically gone. Right. So where are we? Oh, there should be one. So we've got more than enough heals going down. Yeah, she's gone. Yeah, that's fine. Why are you standing there? Just move. Oh well. GG. Hopefully we've got something decent, but we don't know. Another red chest. Okay, so that's a no. Great. So you only get it once, it seems. If that's the case. Huh. Well, we actually get a dragon egg in this. Okay. Okay. How strong are these enemies? Because these are 8,000. Alright. So, is it going to actually like give us a objective in it? Or is it just going to be like. Yeah, so these enemies are fun. Okay, let's have a look. Right, oh, there's an item here. Okay. So, yep, we definitely got 50, so that's not too bad. Alright. use my voice. Alright. Okay, so we are going this way. Okay. Okay, so, yep, alright, let's get this box. How much is it? One. Alright, not much. So, surprisingly, oh, it is over this one. Yeah, the enemies are weak as hell. Alright, so where are we going for the boss? Well, I need to be getting more crystals. Alright, so that's fine. Okay, so if we continue, just give me a few minutes. There we go. Wait, okay. Oh, I've also got the coin. So, yeah. At least we managed to beat that boss, but as for the crystal farms, we can do some more of it here. What time is anyway? So it might be this way. Can't really tell. That's what he's gonna be saying. I'll put that down for safety. Okay. Might be able to take one step to the right. Bit of annoyed for that. But let's have a look. So it's not over there. So we're trying to find the boss area. Because once we get that, nice. So now that I know that there's an energy thing there, let's shove that there. Yeah, simple enough. Alright, take that down and let's have a look. It's got that. Yep. So we don't really need it, but sure. It helps. Let's have a look. What do we have in this one? Yeah, so it's annoying with this effect because it looks up all of the loot. Alright, so is it? Oh, it's in. Alright, so it's actually got a big metaphor. But we do have some interesting things. Shove that down. So as long as we keep and use electric, we can stun it, which means we can't. Alright, I'm just trying to make sure we can get in there. That was... there's these fucking doors that are the ones that do a lot of damage. Yeah. charge. Okay, that's really annoying. I'm gonna get any stunts. Oh god, why did I get that thing? Alright, that's your job. Yes, the boss stunned me in the end. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna take a break for the time being.